All we're doing is transferring the ball from hand to hand on the thin part of the ball, which is the top or the bottom. What this is doing is strengthening grip, strengthening the hand strength, and helping us to grip the ball in a situation where we might need to get a one-handed offload.